What's up, YouTube? T-Master here, bringing you guys a Madden 18 defensive tip. Now, I'm out of the Pittsburgh Steelers defensive playbook. The Ravens have it. I believe the Cardinals do as well. Any 3-4 defense will do. Now, this is to stop the gun monster, stack. Now, you want to come out and cover to man. I'm going to go to the ground real quick, get the play. Inside zone. Alright, so what you want to do, you want baseline, press, pinch your D-line, and crash into the center. Now, I'll explain real quick because I'm playing computer, so they'll snap the ball as soon as they think I'm ready. To baseline, it's Y or triangle, and then down the D-pad, or right on the D-pad. And then to press, it's Y or triangle, then down to the D-pad. To pinch your D-line, it's LB or L1, down on the D-pad. And then to crash them center, it's LB, L1, and then down on the right hand lock stick. Now I'll explain why we press. The reason we press is because it brings down these safeties to help for run support as well. Now you can see right there, we managed to get in and stop the run. So again, baseline, press, pitch your D-line, crash them center. And I like to hop onto a safety to help contain the outside, just in case they decide to bounce it to the outside. So anyways, it's super easy. And I'll hop into the screen and just show you guys what's going on. Alright, so zoom out. So we baseline, we press. Now when you press, you see the free safety and the strong safety come into the box, just in case they somehow get a little freaky run and break it to the outside. It helps contain that run. Right now I'm actually getting an invite for the connected franchise. So I'm going to wrap this up. Baseline, press, pinch your D-line, crash them center, and then hop onto one of the linebackers or the safeties to help contain the outside run. If you're a linebacker, you want to crash center and hit these gaps with the safeties to help contain it and bounce it to the outside. But anyways, that's all I got for you guys. This has been T-Mice. Hope this helped you. Let me know. Let your friends know as well. And that's all I got. Catch you guys later. See ya.